Lay some creep tumors. Creep tumors. Creep tumors up here. Creep tumor here. Over here. Come on, girl. Come on. She's going to full energy. Oh, no. Queen, spend your energy. Queen, spend your energy. Say it with me, Jack. Queen, spend your energy. Queen, spend your... Come on. Spend your energy. You've got energy. Go. Use the energy. You've got all this energy. Get it out. Get it out. Get your energy out. Come on. We paid you. We trained you. You were born. Go do stuff. Go do stuff fast. Life is short. Let's go. This is a war. This is a war. There's a battle. There's an enemy. Come on. You've got potential. You're going places. Spend your energy. Drop some creep. What the heck are you doing?
So when your army is Void Rays and DTs, it's amazing. Oh, baby.
We got a pack.
My children, for example, if I tell them no, they listen. It's amazing. My daughter's only 3. When I say, no, you can't have this, she goes, okay, mommy. And that's the end of it. And my son is 5, and he also understands that. But, you know, not everyone is the same.
Rip. Get fucking hyped, please. All right, let's see. I might have to talk. How do I do this shit? How the fuck do I do this shit? Then you get dumb backflip, okay? Please do not lull your chat. This is going to be a mega scuff backflip. Let's go! Let's start with the front flip, bitches! Let's go! I made it about 270 degrees! Shut the fuck up, any naysayers! Let's go! Wait a minute. Is that close enough for you? I can only do it to the side, okay? Don't judge me! Dude, do not fucking judge me!
Like royalty. Such a good song, but that music clip kind of killed it, am I here? I just like, I'll just listen to the lyric video version. Oh. Guess we're just climbing the ladder today.
By the way, when I woke up today, I checked my Twitch chat, and Atira had unbanned 3 people from my chat, so...
That's the beauty of being a an observer if a match is... You don't have to focus on the mechanics of the... You can just go... That looked like a bad decision to me. And the streamer's like... And you're like... I think you could have made a better composition this game.
Outplayed, stream sniper. Bye-bye, bitch. That's one-handed kung fu! You want two hands? One hand or two? Fucking...
Okay. Fuck party.
Fuck party? Hey!
What?
Why you didn't say fuck party?
You're a fuck boy!
We are team today! What the fuck are you doing?
Okay.
Respect me! Respect us!
First. That, like, I'm not even joking. Can I, like, maybe I should just show more so that, like, Atera gets, like, how fucking sick these fucking idiots are. Like, we even have Winter discussing you, harassing her on his stream. We've recruited so many thanks to him. Is that true or no? I don't even know if that's true. But do you understand the amount of harassment and stalking that I get on Twitch? Like, people, you guys think that I'm actually, you guys think that I'm actually joking. Like, I told Atera about these people. Like, these people that are making anonymous accounts. Besides the 1,000 bajillion messages from the spammer, from the other guy that has been spamming me.
Truly. I'm very, very pure.
Be very
boy.
Honest.
I'm very pure boy.
He said he virgin and he pure boy, but that's not true.
I'm virgin.
How pure?
How pure? Look at my face, Winter. What are you talking about?
Look at the face.
My face is already.
Look at the face.
He came running down the stairs, just like running down the stairs of the basketball court. And he jumped from like the 8th row. He just jumped really high. And everyone's like, what is he doing? And as this coach, his name is Coach Roach. As Coach Roach was leaping through the air, he metamorphosis completed into a roach. And then he crashed and like it shattered the wood on the floor. It just shattered it. And everyone's like, what the hell? And then he pointed at that kid. He pointed at him with his roach. Is it an arm? One of his legs. He pointed at him. And he was like, and we're like, what? And I don't know what he said, because I didn't speak Zerg back then, but that left a lasting impression, you know?
Young Jiddle, especially.
Young Jiddle.
Mixed
that's
swag
a great
right
idea.
There. I love it.
Mixed swag and Young Jiddle. I thought you were trolling, and then I went and looked.
There it is.
These IDs, man.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm like, no, I got my money on Pierce. Okay.
Pierce is a good name.
Yeah.
Nightmare, you know? With a K.
Mixed
N
swag and Young Jiddle.
Young Jiddle, man. He's gonna take it.
You know what, though? Power to these guys instead of just taking their own fucking name and just adding, like, an ES at the end of it or some shit. So stupid. Anyways.
Well, can you imagine? Because these guys all go to the same university, right? So they go to the PC room and meet up, and someone from across, he walks over, he's like,
yeah,
Hunter Freak? He's like, oh,
Young Jiddle?
Young Jiddle?
They're like, yeah!
Yo, man! Come together, yo! Let me get.
Oh my god. All right.
And also, why I'm making penis. Shut up, Mr. First! Why I'm making
penis? Your penis! Because the Winter, I asking
shut
you!
Up, please.
What?
Just listen and just stop talking.
Fucking sumo boy.
Why are you making peanuts? Because